ladies, are we feeling awake? Yes.
Yes.
We are Slingshot Dakota from the land of Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. We have just spent a week eating crab cakes with my parents, and boy, do I feel fucking awesome to be here with all of you beautiful people. Thank you for letting me show how it's fucking done with the keyboard. You gotta kind of mix it up sometimes and fucking melt your face with this thing, so thank you for letting me mix it up here tonight. Fest is hands down my favorite time of the year, and I'm just constantly inspired by so many of my friends and all of the people that I get to meet here, but I have to just take this time right now to thank all the volunteers, to literally the entire staff that is kicking ass, making everything run way ahead of schedule. Thank you everyone here, the Orpheum, you are incredible, and to all the best volunteers and stuff.
There are people here that carried my drums, and they're not getting paid for it. I think that is very admirable, very admirable. I mean, thank you so much to all the volunteers. Carly wrote this song for all the service people in the room, all the bartenders, all the waitstaff people, anyone in the service industry. It's a great job. You get to make a quick family with the people you work with, but it's also a grind too, so this song goes out to you.
And tip your beautiful bartenders, because we're working hard to melt your face, and they're working hard to hydrate your face. So just make sure you take good care of them.
Thank you.
do all the time. And sometimes there is anxiety in that because it's all you want to do. And this is absolutely the worst paying job on earth, but I wouldn't fucking trade it for anything because it makes me feel happy up here. And I just want to thank all of you for supporting us because this makes me feel healthy. And there's a lot of shit happening right now in the world, and I'm trying to hold on to everything positive, and I'm trying to work with the most amazing people to keep positive things going. And I just want to say to all my trans friends, to any of my black friends, to anyone that's just been dealing with absolute shit always, and especially since 2016, I love you. I'm fucking sorry for how our country's treating you, and I just want to let you know that I love you so, 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 so much, and I'm with you to help things get better. I love you. composers. And it's also dedicated to all the awesome people for being awesome. I want to shout out Amanda Starling for having an amazing podcast, Angry Girl. I love you so much. I love you. And to people, I got into punk because I grew up in Long Island DIY. I was very good friends with Latterman. I'm very fucking excited to see Reviver. Maddie Jo is one of my best friends in the entire world. And I got into this, like I mentioned, with mental health because I fell in love with the community aspect of it. I fell in love with the fact that we all just would watch bands and hang out all day and eat pizza. And like I said, there's bands that do this for a living and they don't care about the community aspect. And you know what? Everyone can do whatever they want and that's great for them. But for me, this is everything. And I think it hurts me the most when there's bands that say they're in it for the DIY punk aspect, but they're fucking posers that just want that money. So this song's about those fucking bands. Sorry, I have to get the dang organ ready.
Protector.
So anyway, like I was saying, Randy was recommend my friend Slingshot Dakota to be on that show. And I have to say that that's so sweet because Beyonce is like, I can't do it. But to recommend us is like Beyonce, and that's why I'm like, this is what it's about. It's about working together and recommending your fucking awesome ass friends to be on cool shows with Curse of a band that you've been listening to for a very long time, and it rocks.
Death Protector. There's a CD sampler in the back on Dikembe's merch table. All the bands are the sweetest people you ever meet in your entire life, and they're also kick-ass. So, yeah, thank you very much for checking us out. We got a new record coming out next year. Play some stuff from it. This is off a 7-inch that we just put out last year.
We are Slingshot Dakota. I love y'all very much. It's our last song.